I am the gadget guru, Andy Parr, and you're watching TheVog.net. One of the most asked questions here on The Vog is, how do you get these pictures into your signature line? Well, with The Vog 2.0, it's easier than ever, and I'm going to show you how to do it. The first stop is going to the gallery. Now, let me say this right up front. To insert a photo into your signature line, it needs two things. First, it needs to be in the gallery. And second, it needs to be a picture that you uploaded. So, with that said, to make it easier, click on the View My Photos link on the right side. Now, scroll down and simply select a photo that you want to put in as your signature and click on it. Now, of course, that makes it larger. You're going to scroll down again and click the View All Sizes link. Now, another thing I'd like to tell you that you need to make sure it's the right size. On the top here, you can change the size of the photo from anything like a thumbnail all the way up to something that's supersized. Now, I don't know about you, but it gets a little distracting when somebody puts a photo that's too large or too small into their signature line. So I'm going to recommend going with the setting that's 150. That's 150 pixels wide. Now, when you do that, you see this code that's generated? All you have to do is highlight the code and copy it. Now, you can right-click on it if you're using a Windows computer and hit Copy, or you can hit your Control-C or Command-C, depending on which format you're using. Now, just navigate back to the gallery, and then go to the Settings menu, and then click Account Settings. Now, you'll basically scroll down to your signature line, go to the form signature, and paste it in. Then, click Save. Now, let's see if it worked. Let's go back to the dashboard. And we'll scroll down. Here we'll go to the test post. And here's good old Palm Beach Rider right here. We'll just click on this icon to go to the last post. And look at this. This is a test of inserting a photo into the signature line. And there's the photo we just uploaded. So that's how you insert a photo into the signature line on the Vog 2.0. For the Vog.net, I'm the gadget guru Andy Parr, and I'll see you on the road and online.